positionally, he can anticipate things. And they'll be hoping to get it wide, though. He'll be shifting it out left and right to try and service those two front lads.
It's still amazing, Liverpool, who dominated the English game and indeed the European game to a large extent in their 70s and 80s, haven't been champions of England since 1990, Alan.
No, quite incredible. Just goes to show you can never take success for granted. They're striving, doing their best to get back to the top table.
Seamus MacArthur.